After years of violent struggle against the Italian colonizers, Libya became a battlefield once again in 1940, when Italian forces clashed with the British and their allies. Then in February 1941, the Führer sent one of his favorite commanders, Erwin Rommel, to lead the newly formed Deutsches Afrika Korps. He was to help the Italians defend against the British. That was all. Less than a year later, the British were in retreat, and Rommel was driving the Afrika Korps towards Benghazi and my home.
This is our chance. Italian troops have the attention of British forces up ahead. Thanks to their efforts, we seem to have arrived unnoticed, but they will not hold on much longer. The British have fought valiantly, but this mistake will cost them the battle. It is time they learn to never take their eyes off Deutsches Afrika Korps. Panzers, with me! Push forward!
Fire smoke canisters to cover our advance.
Eye on the approach! Panzer 3 looking for trouble!
The British anti-tank gun is a formidable threat. Eliminate it!
Reload!
Come on! You get there!
Decisive strike. I would expect nothing less of the Afrika Korps. However, the enemy is sure to send in a counterattack. Be prepared. Return to headquarters and deploy additional troops immediately. We will show the British, the Italian, and even Berlin who is the true authority when it comes to desert warfare. I have studied the enemy lines and detected a weak point where our Italian allies continued to distract the British attacking from the east. We will take them by surprise by storming in and capturing two key locations. the Eastern Trench Network, which currently prevents us from pushing northward, and the fuel depot to the northeast, which is sure to prove a vital source of support for our armored forces. We are to flank and entrap the British, then eliminate whatever troops remain before they even think of withdrawing to Benghazi. And once they do attempt a retreat, it will be too late. The Afrika Korps will be waiting for them.
Panzergrenadiers have assembled!
You need Panzergrenadiers? Ready for order. We have a heading. Men, with me.
The recovery truck allows us to strengthen our forces by restoring disabled vehicles. I see both a Sturmgeschütz assault gun and a Panzer with a flame projector in need of repairs. Either would be greatly useful if restored.
Moving to new location!
It's as good as ours.
Panzergrenadiers have been mustered!
Panzergrenadiers reporting for duty.
Territory secured. All quiet.
Yes, sir?
Starting with the
air coming down to target.
We have vehicles available in reserve.
Commandant, you need us.
Eager to go.
Move for others.
Plenty of ground to cover.
Orders through! Engines!
Remember, Our goal is to flank the British and cut off their escape. To achieve that, we must capture two locations, the trenches and the fuel refinery.
Let them pass!
Vehicle has been destroyed.
Panzer 3 reporting in. Protect the tracks! They're on our side! Panzer 3,
don't wait for me!
Take it out of guard! Fire!
Panzer Grenadier, take the target!
Artillery incoming!
Watch your head! This way is about to get run!
We have black channels! Enemy forces have taken our territory!
have problems, we have answers.
Looks like you had a lucky escape. Starting repairs.
This will hold you for a while. It's patched up.
Repairs completed.
Waiting on you! Driver, front left.
Go away.
We don't have grenades.
The Panzer is moving.
Panzer,
driver,
front left.
We don't have grenades.
The Panzer is moving.
Don't let that infantry close the gap.
Excellent. We have the trenches. Now act fast and push north, before the British can respond. An 88mm anti-tank gun is being towed to our location. Deploy it near the trenches to prepare for an armored assault. We shall use its firepower to crush our enemy's tanks.
Dismount, grab your gear.
What will it be?
Panzer is
moving. Get this panzer rolling. We have not expected trouble.
Panzer
is moving.
Move! Panzer! 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 Motion! Panzer's open fire! Good!
Another
yes.
Panzer down!
Yes! Don't
get
wait for
permission!
Stand back and fire! 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 Fire!
Come on! Standing by!
Panzer pioneers available!
Thanks for the ride!
Panzer 3 is awaiting orders!
You call for Panzer 3?
Frontline Panzer pioneers have Get deployed!
Hold fire! Keep a low profile!
Medium Panzer is Riva!
Panzer Grenadiers have assembled!
We've done what we can. Orders? Repair that damage. Secured. Resources are ours.
Area secure and enemies cornered. Commendable work, Afrika Korps.
I anticipate the British will attempt to withdraw to the northwest.
We, of course, cannot allow it.
There is a village nearby. Capture it and locate a road to cut the enemy's escape route.
Good squad! What's your head?
Flak 36 is a powerful addition to our long-range arsenal. We can tow it using our utility truck and use our mobile squads to find targets. I advise we set up the Flak 36 to cover the roads leading into the village.
To get started. I'll take the gun, you help him.
Repairs complete.
We've done what we can.
We're towing that.
Pack and crew here.
Suppressing fire. Doing this again.
Panzer 3 is eager to move. Driver.
Panzer is moving.
Panzer is moving. Driver.
Yes, we can do that.
The anti-tank gun must be properly positioned to defend the roads to the village against the British assault. British armor has been sighted nearby. The 88mm anti-tank gun is needed urgently at the village. And with that, we have control of the village. All that is left now is to intercept and destroy the retreating troops. Set up defenses here, or take up positions along the main road. But do not let them escape. British troops are approaching. Let us show them the power of the Afrika Korps. Incoming! British forces are escaping. We must not let them through that village.
Utility truck lost! Crew killed!
Enemy artillery! Take cover! Now!
Keep it to first! Let's go! right. No complaints from us.
Eager to serve.
Enemy forces eliminated. Accept the reward. Africa Corps.
In Benghazi, we'd been pulled back and forth between the Italians, the Germans, and the British for over 2 years. We navigated occupied life as best we could, siding with whoever was holding the city at the time. It was safer that way. But then Mussolini began forcing Jews in other parts of Libya to move to Benghazi. Some friends, men I'd grown up with, wanted me to join them and fight alongside the British army. I didn't want to leave my family, but I couldn't just sit around and hope the war wouldn't touch us.
كان بحرة إن سرداسة نقيسو غصة قلنا غرس والعيني أفتح أتن زريح
أخسك ما تلات البالية في النتاي اللي تينو
أسر جيح تايلت أيبا
سنح سنح ولا نكين نرب دازيك التاري
إزان ولا نغيب إيبا وهو
سليمة يا صيد سكر خيكاد
صدر حدك من حولي نكي صدر حد منها أولى نكي
احتاج لك ما تتجاور دمام هذا استوس ياك تسنتمنى
أدور تفتو تايبا
رادق على خيرة اللي تينو وعدك
We met up with the British forces near Mshili. They were tired but friendly.